In recent years, the competition for military aviation technology has entered a new phase. Air dominance is no longer solely determined by speed and weaponry, but by stealth, advanced sensors, artificial intelligence, and integrated combat networks. Amidst this shift, China is beginning to make significant strides towards the era of sixth-generation fighter jets. One of the most high-profile projects is the J-50, also known as the J-XDS. This aircraft is not simply designed as a new fighter jet, but as a future platform with the potential to revolutionize the way air warfare is conducted. Its emergence raises major questions about the direction of global air power in the next 1 to 2 decades. The J-50 fighter jet, also known as the J-XDS by the International Defense Observer community, is seen as the clearest representation of China's long-term ambitions to dominate the future air domain. This aircraft is not simply a continuation of the previous stealth fighter program, but rather is designed as a conceptual leap toward a new paradigm of air warfare. In this context, the J-50 is not just a fighter aircraft, but a strategic platform that integrates sensor technology, artificial intelligence, and an integrated combat network. The development of the J-50 was entrusted to Shenyang Aircraft Corporation, SAC, a company that for decades has been the backbone of the Ply Air Force's heavy fighter production. SAC is known for its design approach that emphasizes range, large weapons capacity, and structural durability characteristics that appear to be well aligned with the requirements of a sixth-generation jet. The fact that the project was not awarded to Chengdu Aircraft Corporation demonstrates the division of strategic roles within China's defense industry. Since first appearing in flight test footage in late 2024, the J-50's testing intensity has increased consistently throughout 2025. This pattern suggests that the aircraft has passed the initial conceptual phase and entered the key technology validation phase. Many analysts believe that the J-50 is not just an experimental demonstrator, but a serious prototype aimed at operational readiness within the next decade. The J-50's tailless design represents a bold and technically risky decision. This configuration has rarely been implemented in military aviation history due to the complexities of control and stability it entails. However, the primary advantage of this approach is a drastic reduction in radar signature, particularly from the sides and rear, which has historically been a weakness of conventional stealth fighters. The J-50's lambda wings create a very smooth silhouette and blend seamlessly into the fuselage. This configuration allows for more stable airflow, reducing turbulence and improving aerodynamic efficiency at high speeds. Furthermore, the blended wing body design provides significantly larger internal volume, which is crucial for carrying fuel and weapons without compromising stealth. One of the most mysterious elements is the alleged use of flexible or rotating wingtips. This technology serves as a substitute for traditional aerodynamic controls, allowing the aircraft to maneuver and maintain stability without a tail fin. If this technology is successfully tested, the J-50 will mark a significant turning point in modern fighter jet design. While specific details regarding the J-50's performance remain classified, various visual indicators suggest that the aircraft utilizes a large twin-engine configuration. This choice indicates a focus on high thrust, system redundancy, and long-range mission survivability. The engine is believed to be an evolution of the WS-15 or even a new platform developed specifically for sixth-generation requirements. Supercruise capability is one of the J-50's primary objectives. With its highly efficient aerodynamic design and minimal air resistance, the aircraft is projected to be able to maintain supersonic speeds for extended periods without afterburners. This advantage offers significant strategic advantages. from rapid response to reducing the heat signature typically generated by afterburners. Beyond speed, the J-50's range is also a key focus. The aircraft is designed to operate in the vast Pacific region, where distances between bases and targets can be thousands of kilometers. With its combination of large internal fuel capacity and high efficiency, the J-50 allows China to project air power far from its mainland. As a sixth-generation jet, the J-50 was designed with the philosophy that future air warfare will be determined by information, not just maneuver. Artificial intelligence is at the core of the aircraft systems, processing vast amounts of sensor data and presenting it to the pilot in a format that is easily understood and quickly acted upon. The J-50 is also designed as an airborne command center for controlling loyal wingman combat drones. In combat scenarios, the aircraft can coordinate swarms of drones for reconnaissance, electronic jamming, and even direct attacks, while the J-50 itself remains relatively safe. Speculation about the integration of directed energy weapons demonstrates China's ambition to transcend the conventional weapons paradigm. Laser or microwave systems could potentially provide active defense against missiles, transforming the way fighter aircraft survive on the modern battlefield. Overall, the J-50 reflects China's ambitious ambition to play a leading role in the era of sixth-generation fighter jets. From its radical design to its integration of advanced technologies, this aircraft is designed to dominate information-based and networked air combat. Despite still facing technical challenges and a lengthy development phase, the J-50's presence is enough to change the landscape of global air competition. Whether this aircraft will ultimately be a game-changer or simply a demonstration of ambition, one thing is clear: the race to the skies of the future has officially begun.